children, what can be done to avoid the scarcity of water, especially in the dry areas? There are some groups that work hard to bring water to the people of dry areas. How do they work? They study how the water arrangement were there in olden time, and they rebuild the old lakes and jorts. They also build new ones with the help of the local people. Tarun Bharat Sangh is one of those groups. It is an NGO. The founder of the group, Mr. Rajendra Singh, is known as the waterman of India. Let's see how did they help Darki Mai. Darki Mai was from a village in the Alwar district of Rajasthan. The women of the village used to spend the entire day looking after their homes and animals. Sometimes it took them all nights to pull water from the well for their animals. In the summer, when the water dried up, they had to leave the village. Darki Mai heard about this group and asked for help. The people from this group and village together decided to make a new lake, and they made a new lake. The problem of food and water for animals is solved then. People can survive comfortably in that village. If we work, many problems can be solved. Together we decide we can stop wasting water. What to do? Instead using showers, take a bucket bath. Washing machines can be used alternate day. Utensils can be washed with water stored in a tub or a bucket. People can recharge the old wells and step wells with the help of local self-government and this NGOs. The rainwater can be conserved in home in underground tank. It can fulfill our daily needs throughout the year. Old is gold. Let's adopt the old techniques and save the most precious gift of the nature, water. Thank you all. We'll meet soon with another chapter. Bye bye. Have a nice holidays.